This is losers finals in Mike's pool. He's playing against one of the European legends, Ryan Hart. Pro player, outstanding. Very good player. Very outstanding player. Both these guys. I believe they're doing a button check. Ryan Hart plays Street Fighter. He plays this. I don't know what other games he played, but I know he's really big in Super Street Fighter 4. And Fosung, of course, has always been a Mortal Kombat player all his life. And I think I'm being streamed along with both players. Sorry about the glare, folks. It's because of the stage and my flash is off, so I believe this is 3 out of 5. And Eris is talking with his fat ass self. Hey, yes, I have said fat ass self on camera. Okay, Jason says with the ever growing nipples and the long ass dark Santa Claus beard. Ryan Hart finished that first match with an X-ray. Cabal, he's a hard fight. He really is. And Mike switched up to Sindel. Hopefully this will be a better fight. A better matchup for Sindel. Okay. Wow. Cabal really got lucky there. Mike dropped one combo. He rarely drops combos. Come on, Mike. Come on.
Alright, on deck. Remember, sure you can AE versus Phillip. 88. Sorry? 88.
28. Nice.
88.
88. All judges, report to your turnaround stations, please. If you're a judge in the 10 a.m. slot, report to your turnaround station. Judges, I will give you the bracket at your station. Please report to your station. 10 o'clock judges. Report to your station immediately.
Sorry. I'm not
Mike Sindel takes the second match. It's 1-1.